St Martin the Grand bellringing outing at St Martin the Grand's church. I've just rung. It's not service, it's just a visiting band. So I'm going to get that. So to see what it looks like inside. So I finish at 6:15. St Martin the Grand Church, York, inside. It's a visiting band, that's why you can hear them bells fall. That's lovely. No service tonight, there's a visiting band at St Martin the Grand Church, York.
Thank you.
been out here before. Need to see if we get that window up there. So I'm outside of St. Martin Le Grand Church, York. I've never got this window yet. I've never been in this park. Never. See what it looks like from this side. I've never been in here. That was what I just heard then, St. Helen's Church chiming behind me, and I'm at St. Martin's Church in York, in the back of the church. So I'm going from this side yet. So I'm in the park, in the gardens. So I've never ever been in here before, never. We've got chimes, bells, clocks, chimes, everything nearly now. James, I've never been in here before.
Yeah, it's nice. Well, it's alright, isn't it? It's,
yeah. I can't believe you've been sacked from York Minster. I can't believe that.
Well, it's a visiting band, so...
Are you allowed to turn up and ring at some point?
Sorry?
Are you allowed to turn up and ring at York Minster?
The Minster?
Yeah, because I've been to that big one in St. Paul's just doing some coal changes a long time ago. Just thought maybe I'd like to come and have a ring sometime.
Yeah, I don't know all the arrangements out of the Minster, because I don't ring at the Minster anymore.
Oh.
There's a guy called Andy Blacklock.
Andy Blacklock. You know, I put some YouTubes on for you, James, don't you? Me ringing Great Peter.
Oh, right.
Yeah, it's on your YouTube channel.
Oh, right.
No need to get a picture of that window there. Now I've come out here, not with this, but with the other camera. Just a minute, I'll see what I can do. It's like the gardens. Off again.